Drop a like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds, and when you guys walk outside today, you'll find $100 on the ground.
Yo, what is good, everybody on YouTube? It is your boy Shaded Rich coming back at you guys live with a brand new GTA 5 online video here on the channel. And before we get into today's video, guys, I need you guys to go ahead and comment how much money you currently have in GTA 5 online. I recently hooked somebody up with a $7 billion account, and I will be hooking somebody else up with another $1 billion modded account pretty soon here on the channel. So if you guys are brand new and you need a modded account, go ahead and let me know how much money you currently have on your GTA 5 online modded account, the console you play on. Make sure you guys smash a like on today's video, and also if you guys are brand new, subscribe for daily GTA 5 online money glitches. Okay, so to secure your spot in this giveaway, all you guys got to do is follow all the steps pinned at the top of the comment section down below, and you guys will be all good from there. Now, before we go ahead and get into today's video, we're gonna hear a word from the sponsor, and then we're gonna get right into it. Yo, if you guys are struggling for cash or rank in GTA 5 online, criminalmods.com is the best site for you guys to go ahead and check out. Criminal Mods offers PS4 account boosts, PS4 modded accounts, PC account boosts, PC modded packages, and also PC modded accounts. I have purchased multiple account boosts, and I've actually showcased videos on this channel. And the best part about Criminal Mods is when you go ahead and you purchase an account boost, usually you get more than what you actually pay for. So that's pretty good. I think I made a couple of videos with the 700 million, the 1 billion. And I think I did a $200 million booster, and it was all legit. So you guys definitely need to go ahead and check out this site. He also offers pre-made modded accounts. They are brand new accounts that are modded. So if you guys want to go ahead and get a modded account for PlayStation, or you guys want to go ahead and get one for PC. But if you guys are interested in checking out criminalmods.com today, they will be linked in the description below. Alright, so for this money glitch, what you guys are going to require is $1. Yes, that is all you are going to need. If you do not have $1, comment in the comment section right now saying I do not have $1. And what you guys need to basically do is go up to a pedestrian and go ahead and waste them, and you will have a dollar. Once you guys have had that dollar, or you guys have a ton of money, it doesn't really matter how much money you have, just make sure you have at least $1. Now, what you guys are going to do with that dollar is you're going to go ahead and pull up to this ATM, okay? Once you guys get to this ATM, what you guys are going to do is you're going to pull out your phone. When you guys go ahead and pull out your phone, you're going to take that $1 or however much money you have in your wallet, and you're going to basically put that money into your bank, okay? So go into the main menu, go into deposit, and what you guys are going to do is every single dollar you have inside of your wallet, you're going to go ahead and put it into your bank. Once you guys have done that, you are done with the first step. What you then need to do is enter the ATM. Now you need to make sure, once you guys are in the ATM, as soon as you put the code in, you guys select the pause menu, and you should see your character glitching back and forth behind the pause menu. Now once you guys see that, as soon as you see that, you're going to go ahead and back out of the pause menu, back out of the ATM, and then pull up your interaction menu. When you guys go ahead and pull up your interaction menu, what you guys are going to do is set your spawn location to the last location that you were basically standing at, and you need to make sure it is on that. Once you do that, enter the ATM again, select the pause menu right after the code menu, and go over to jobs and then play job. Then you basically want to start up a mission. Now this mission that you're going to start up is going to be a Rockstar created mission called a Titan of a Job. It is the first mission. You guys are going to be able to find it. It's very easy. As soon as you guys select that, you're going to go up into the clouds, and as soon as you guys go up into the clouds and you guys are in the settings, you need to go ahead and come back down from the clouds, okay? Very, very simple, very, very fast. As soon as you guys quit the job, you guys are going to be right back where you guys were standing, but you're going to be a few steps away from the ATM. You need to enter the ATM again, and this time when you enter the ATM, you're going to go over to basically where your bank is. Now, do not deposit because you're not going to be able to. Go over to withdraw, and then try and withdraw 10 million or the max amount that you have in your account, okay? Hover over the yes and then click the pause menu, and once you guys click the pause menu, you go back into the actual same job that we had, which was called a Titan of a Job, okay? Once you guys have went back into the actual air and you guys are in the clouds and you have been into the job, what you guys then need to do is the same exact thing, and you're going to basically back out again, and you're going to be right back in front of the ATM. Now, this time what you guys are going to do is as soon as you enter the ATM, you need to click pause and go right over to Creator. All we basically are trying to do is duplicate the amount that I'm going to be able to pull out of my bank and put into my wallet. That is all we're trying to do. The max amount you can do at a time is 10 million. So if you guys have that much money, you're going to be doing 10 million. But if you guys don't have that much money, what you guys are going to be doing is the max amount of money you guys can basically pull out of your bank, okay? Now, from there, you're going to go back into an invite-only
session, and you guys need to make sure it is an invite-only session. If you go into a public session, it will not work, and from the start of this, you need to be in an invite-only session. Now, when you guys get back into the invite-only session, you should spawn right back in that same spot, a few steps away from the ATM. You need to make your way back over to the ATM, and if everything is done correctly, when you guys go ahead and withdraw the max amount that you can withdraw on your account, the amount should duplicate. Now, as soon as you guys select yes, what's going to happen is it's going to put that $10 million into your pocket, and then it's going to keep on duplicating whatever amount you chose. As long as you're in this ATM screen, it's going to continue to duplicate your money over and over and over and over. As you guys can see, I got over $100 million just from doing this, and you guys are going to be super successful when you go ahead and do this. You'll literally be able to buy anything in-game, so you guys should definitely go ahead and try this one out. And with that being said, man, if you guys made it this far, please go ahead and support this video with a like. Also, go ahead and comment your gamer tag and how much money you have in GTA 5 Online. Because like I said in the beginning of the video, I do have a few accounts I went ahead and purchased from Criminal Mods, and I will be going ahead and giving it away to you guys. Just follow all those steps in the comment section below. And with all that being said, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Until the next one, I'm signing out.